that the mother of the nation, you don't have to be elected into that position. Neither do you require any certificate. You earn the title through the struggles waged with your people. And therefore, because Mama was living amongst her people, and because Mama has never betrayed her people, they gave her a title, the mother of the nation. That's what we are here to celebrate. A life of a person who has never looked down on black people and poor masses of our people. Winnie Mandela, the stone that was rejected by the builder. Winnie Mandela, the president we did not have, who was denied to be a president on the basis that she's a female and African, for that matter. Because they feared her. Even today, they still fear her in death. That's why they continue to call her names. That's why they continue to characterize her in a manner that we do not know. But the masses know the truth. We have seen the people who didn't want Mama Winnie frequenting this house and playing some leading role. And they want to distort the real Winnie Mandela. We are watching them. We are very close to the family. We will continue to advise the family as to what is acceptable and what is unacceptable. We know what Mama hated. We know those that Mama didn't want next to her because of the things they did to her. We'll be monitoring them closely. We'll whisper into their ears, and if they don't listen, we'll call them out publicly. So they must continue to distance themselves in the same way they distanced themselves from Winnie Mandela in the 80s. They must continue to distance themselves the same way they distanced themselves from her when she was still alive. We are proud to be here because we never neglected her. We regarded her as our mother. We regarded her as our leader. And she will continue to be our leader. We are here to say to the people of South Africa, the spear has fallen. And we are here to pick up that spear and continue the fight. We know what Mama stood for, and we'll continue to fight for what she stood for. So when we are here in this home, we are not visitors. We are the children of this home. We grew up here. We ate food here. We slept here. And we are not coming here because it is fashionable today to come here. We did not ask anyone for direction to come here, because we knew where she stayed and we supported her throughout. So we are saying to the South Africans, because we failed to defend her when she was still alive, the least we can do is to defend her in her death and not allow the racists to insult her without you coming out in your numbers to defend her, because you know the truth about who is Winnie Mandela. We failed to defend her when she was alive. It is our turn now, before we bury her, to go all out and defend her. She died a leader of our nation. She died with the integrity intact, because she never sold out. Even when she was in isolation, she never befriended the enemy. Instead of befriending the enemy, she befriended cockroaches, because cockroaches were better than the enemy. So we are saying to Mama, rest in peace, we'll continue the good fight.
Our president!
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.